Come all you false historians, you hiders from the truth. A story I would tell to you, all starting in my youth. From lovely Lowther's mussy banks, my rivulets begin. And down and through the Lanark glades, down by the Codolins, I nurtured all those sylvan blades where cutters tilled their fields. And many's the pleasant summer's harvest these crops so bounty yield. On sunlit beams and golden streams I wandered wild and free, till I joined the tide at the estuary wide and danced into the sea. I saw the Glasgow fishermen their little sheilings build. I saw the lads deprive them o' the very ground they tilled. Likewise the poor gaunt weaving folk, they laboured night and day. Their weary sleep, their troubles deep, their lives o' hard and grey. Likewise the Lanark miners too a similar fate endured. The smelters doon be walking field, these legions o' the poor. And when they rose against their foe, for me 'twas no surprise. Baith morn and e'en, all Clyde has seen the anguish in their eyes. Till there arose upon my banks a stalwart breed, oh then. They swore that they would never be poor suffering slaves again. We digged the tea and courage stood, nor did they stand in vain. What joy for me to live to see the likes of John MacLean. Their emblem was the banner red, they were no craven crew. As Clyde has nurtured way its streams, they lived and fought for you. Their names will keep throughout the years, and change by tide or time. For liberty, come sing with me this ballad o' the Clyde.